Welcome back. The Lobo men's basketball team is on the road in Southern California trying to win their fifth straight game in Los Angeles against the Trojans. It was a low-scoring affair. However, the Lobos pull out a 44-41 win over Southern Cal. Big man Drew Gordon is the leading scorer with a double-double. Gordon with 13 points and 13 rebounds. Tony Snell chipped in with 10 points. The Lobos are winners of five straight games, improving to 7-2 on the season.